And so, as we commit this young child to the earth, let us all be reminded that syphilis is still a deadly disease.